Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you the ChatGPT and the Google Gemini app. How can we use this app and learn English and anything else? You can find it in these apps are free. Let's get started. First of all we use the Google Gemini app because this is also a good app. So we can switch the 2.0 and let's talk about it. Hello Gemini, how are you?
Hi, I'm doing well. Thanks for asking. How are you doing today?
I am well. So can you tell me and explain, Mr., your ideas? How can we speak confidently and don't make fear about to judgment of people?
That's a great question. Speaking confidently can be tough, especially when we worry about what others think. One trick is to focus on your message and why it matters. When you're passionate about something, that comes.
So this is the Google Gemini app, and also I can check with ChatGPT. This app is also good, and you can search anything with that app. So here we go. Let's ask some questions. Hello ChatGPT, how are you? Hello ChatGPT, how are you? Are you listening?
I'm doing well, thank you. How about you? How's your speaking practice going?
I am fine. Thanks for your response. So can you tell me, explain, how can we speak with confidence and make without fear and people judging and confidence level going high? So how can we speak?
Building speaking confidence takes practice and a few key strategies. Here are some tips.
Okay, so guys, here's the usage of ChatGPT, and I have also other apps, but these are the good app for your learning skills, and maybe you will find a great way to learn English and maybe another things. What are you learning? So this app also help you to another way and make it easy for your journey. Thank you for your watching the video.